Good morning, I'm meteorologist Matt Zidle. Time to update you on today's forecast, and we are going to see those cold temperatures continue. In fact, readings today well below average, some 15 degrees below average, will be in the teens to maybe some lower 20s near the coast. In fact, Portland, probably a high of 21, and that's going to do it for today. Enough wind to create wind chills in the single digits, even some below zero wind chills inland and north. So here's how things are looking right now across the northeast. We have not much in the way of cloud cover, a few passing clouds today, so I'll call it partly sunny in general. We get a weak trough to the north, and that may cause some of those clouds to pop up from time to time, but that's about it. Looking off to the west, things are quiet. We've got a disturbance now pulling through the northern portions of North Dakota and the Prairie provinces. That's going to drop southward, meet up with low pressure here developing along the Gulf Coast, which is already bringing snow to North Alabama, Georgia, and the upstate of South Carolina. We'll watch these two systems kind of merge or phase together, and this causes a bigger storm to develop and move up the eastern seaboard. So that's what we're going to be keeping an eye on for the end of the week, and, well, we'll say the end of the week, Thursday into Friday. So here's how things shape up in our storm outlook. Again, not much going on today, very quiet. We still have mostly in that northwesterly flow, so a breeze out there creating wind chills. Otherwise, a very cold day. Very cold tonight. Temperatures, I think at all locations will drop below zero. And tomorrow, still another cold day, but we'll start to get more of a southerly flow in here in the afternoon, so temperatures may average about 4 or 5 degrees warmer than what we experienced today. So that's how things are looking. And looking ahead into Thursday, clouds will increase rapidly across the area, and I think snow will develop in the afternoon hours, and that may even mix with some rain near the coast. And snow could be heavy at times Thursday night into Friday morning. So we'll continue to keep an eye on that system. The potential is there for 6 or more inches of snow out of this low pressure area Thursday into Friday. In the meantime, today, very cold. Temperatures teens to lower 20s in southern parts of the area. Heading up into the mountains and foothills, we may see spots, Rangeley Lakes area, maybe up toward Coburn Gore, Chain of Ponds, that stay in the single digits today, also northernmost New Hampshire. Teens elsewhere from Berlin down to North Conway, Ossipee area, also for Rumford, Mexico, Norway, South Paris, Freiburg, probably the upper teens, and Farmington, mid-teens. Heading eastward, and we should expect another cold day today. Teens to around 20 for the Kennebec Valley, and I think we'll get into the lower 20s for